One bite,
yeah.
One bite.
Start fixing yourself a joint. If and only if.
Can we smoke?
Yes, yes. If and only if. I'm not saying Spencer has to smoke all of it. He has to smoke some of it. And I will. Anything it comprises, I'll take care of it. Only if he does some of it. Yes.
Hey, Rick, where you going, baby? Rick, she just wants coffee. Wait, where's this?
Why are we eat here?
No, legitimately, that's how I view it.
Come on, nigga. Hold up, come on. Oh, we're taking this outside, you bitch ass nigga. Woo! Come on, nigga.
Bro, chill.
Fuck this little space, nigga. I do mine, nigga.
Yo, bro.
Fuck y'all, nigga.
Let's go somewhere where we can have one good, like, last
nightcap.
Yeah, exactly. Right.
What time is it?
It's only 1:51. Oh. It's not even 2.
Everything closes at 2.
I don't give a fuck. We'll figure it out.
We can get 9 minutes?
Ricky, like, no. I'm thinking for you, bro.
I live here.
I'm all for it, but like, no.
Don't look at Jordan.
All right, let's go.
Everything's closed at 2, dude.
All right, then we'll make him be fucking awake.
Wake him back up.
Dude, what was that girl talking to you about? Because all she wanted was Coke, and you were like, she was like taking you to the bathroom. Like,
yeah, Ricky, I set you up on that. I'm sorry.
Dude. Wait, why are you sorry?
No, because probably like one of the nicest girls I've ever met. Amazing girl.
How you could tell her she's amazing? You met her for 30 seconds. She just wanted Coke.
All right, but from my perspective, I was like, all right, yo, I'm going to casually introduce him to like some Claremont optometrist, whatever. You know, I'd be like,
bro, what are you talking about?
You.
We're talking about the fight.
No, I know.
Optometrist? No,
he's fucking elbows deep at Taylor's, our local bar.
I'm so lost.
I'm not even trying to be a dick. I'm so lost.
No. I'm with my friend from school, like, alright, word, he's a cool guy, we're having fun.
I don't go to your school!
No. All of a sudden, he has a MILF hunter effect, alright? Literally, I'm with this fool at Tucson, and he has fools like hitting like mothers, right?
What are you talking about?
No, legit. Hitting on him from like 2 3 No. Yes. They're literally hitting on him from like 2 3 years ago. She's like, alright.
Yeah. 3 years ago?
No, she's like, alright, yeah, like, you do this with that. Like, I'll do this. And he's like, alright, sure. You know, I was like, not stupid. You know what I mean? And I see the shit he's doing. He's like, yo, dude, all you have to do is this, and like, you'll get this in return. And I'm like, dude, what in the fuck? And like, obviously, I'm not an idiot. Like, I'm saying I have to touch with him and this and that, you know what I mean? And he shows me like where it comes up. I'm like,
honestly, Ricky.
No, stop.
What? What do you mean, fuck? He's here for a week.
No, Jordan.
This kid's talking about MILFs. He can
do it. Rick, all honesty, I thought you were joking and like fucking around to be funny, but now honestly thinking like, something is not okay. You're saying some weird shit.
Like, yo, dude, like, I don't feel like 100% there. Like, whatever so-and-so wants to do, I'm like, I may or may not be down for it, but like, aside from that, like, it is what it is. Like,
I have a question. You know? So if Spencer's here, who were you talking to before, and what girl was Spencer with?
I mean, at this point, it was me and Spencer together.
No, Spencer's been here the whole time.
So where you're at right now, where me and Spencer are, we know Taylor and her family.
Who the fuck is Taylor?
Jordan.
Oh my god.
We know Jordan way too well, and at this point, it's like, you just don't. Just don't. I just feel comfortable.
I'm honestly worried.
I feel comfortable, like,
smoke.
You guys are talking.
He has the weed.
Dude, I will gladly smoke. What's if you want to smoke, I will smoke.
Please.
I need someone else to come walk with me to where I...
No, Ricky, what? It's in your back. Ricky,
smoking, trying to find people.
Ricky, it's in your back pocket. That's not what you want. That's your wallet.
Rick, I'm scared they're falling out of home
with this. No, 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 we need your weed, not your wallet. Right. Check your other pocket, we need the weed.
I have whatever, literally, what do you want?
No, that's the
blow, Ricky.
No, your pocket, not your wallet. Just look in your other pocket, please.
Dude, this shit.
I swear it's in your pocket.
This shit that you have me stretching through is literally like.
I'm not having you stretching that. It's in your pocket. It's in your pocket.
It's not.
Can you check?
Hey, Ricky, so go like this.
I'm retarded. Fucking shit.
Okay, we just want to check both pockets. In the back pocket.
Your ass pocket.
Dude, both of them.
Bro.
There it is.
How do you miss that?
And the chicks who I know, they tell me, like, yo, do I know this dude? I don't know this one.
I just don't know how you didn't know this.
Who are the chicks? No, we don't care. Does he want
No, I'm fine. No, I was at this point. I'm kind
of. At
this point, I'm kind of a fucked up motherfucker. I just kind of want to see what happens.
Rick, can you? I'm going to get you some water.
No, it's not water. It's dude, I was fucked up as a sense. I should really see the world burn.
Like, what?
I'm saying right now, I would never say this because I know you guys are in some deep shit.
What?
What?
We're fine.
I promise you, I'm not a Latinx culture.
Latinx doesn't identify with
the
gender.
Bro, Latinx fucking came around for you're either for the movement or you're not.
Oh,
you're right. You're not. This is what I realized. At the same time, no matter how, like, sanity we may, like, get through, it does not change the fact that someone out there is just like, it's just like, what the fuck are you guys
right,
talking
I'm
about?
That right now.
Her dad came up to she's like,
certain species.
So
her, your dad? Your dad came up to Ricky?
No, no.
I can't
literally not promise
you.
She's like, yo, so you drink whiskey or do you drink fucking
Where
did Marcella
go?
Alexa, your dad asked.
Yes, yes.
Her dad.
No, yes, and Jimmy, I'm like.
Jimmy?
Who's Jimmy?
Legitimately. Literally, every time I come to, it's like, oh, so X, Y, and Z, my daughter, I'm like.
I don't know what he needs.
I know this is going to escalate. I know it's going to escalate.
Oh, my God.
Before it escalates, just know.
Well, no, I think it already escalated.
No. It's all no, trust me, it already escalated. At this point, whatever you do in the morning, it escalated. Right.
No, everything that
I support you. I support you.
I know.
But it did escalate. Whatever you guys did, if I said it was brain damage, just reverse that a little bit. Now, whatever you guys did, then let me know.
You know when you look at something but you don't really like register?
No,
that's what
you're talking about.
No. Yeah. Do not believe me.
No.
Do you like? Yeah.
Oh my God.
I am not the person you should be talking to. Whatever he does, whatever sort of like, yo, trust me, I'll be the cop. Lord. I'll do that. All right. But for this weekend, do not advise me. I am not the person you should be talking to. Okay. I may or may not kill you, but like, I promise you, I won't overdose. Like, Julia, definitely.
Who's Julia?
Dude, I don't. I honestly, I don't
that's
even
what know. I said.
If we fuck up and we just like, we,
who's fucking up? What is
dude,
going?
I don't know. It's like, I have no idea what the fuck we're talking about here at this point.
So is a we?
Are we even a we here? Like, if you know whoever, like, run it. Like, let's run it. Sure. No?
Are you okay?
No, I'm not. I don't know what the fuck's going on. Like, I have like 2 to 3 people here asking me, yo. We don't know who it is, so are you alive? And I'm just like,
okay.
Well, fuck, I guess. I mean, like, I know I'm not alive, but if someone's here, my
story that I told you.
So, Brody.
What the fuck is bro?
Can you please take me literally anywhere, just not here? Dude, I kind of fucked up. I definitely fucked up. I didn't know. I fucked up. Yeah, just get me the fuck out of here. Emergency evac. Like, I should not. I should not be here at all. At all. They're taking advantage of me. It was whatever. It was in the bloopers. Whatever.
Yeah. smoke that shit. Hell yeah. What do you got? What are you smoking?
Gelato? I don't know. What the fuck? That sounded
I thought that was ice cream.
No, I'm not fucking with you. What the fuck are you wearing? You look like you're about to go to medieval times, motherfucker. That bitch literally looks like she's about to go to war.
Sorry, what the fuck are you wearing?
Oh. Blur.